pet's address is the finest in Paris? Which pets possess the longest pedigree? Which pets get to sleep on velvet mats? Naturellement, the Aristotle.
Hi there, welcome to Redhead Review by Sarah D. The Redhead Review. That's what it is. It's the Redhead Review. Again, it's just me. Carrie's at work, and one of these days, I will have her in one of my reviews again. Hopefully soon. Alright. So, May 22nd, 2019. Tis a Wednesday. I've been at work, so that's what my hair kind of looks like. Blah. I do have my Mickey earrings in. They're beautiful, and I love them. Now, it's been a while since I did my last review. So, this review is going to be a double review. It's going to be on a product and a snack. The snack is something Carrie got me a while back. It is this. The neat looking tiger. It's by World Peas. Like World Peace, but peas. 99 cents, they're on sale. So I'm gonna try those out for y'all. I don't know really what the big deal is. It has protein in it and fiber, real cheese. Oh, better make it like a lactaid. Gluten-free, non-GMO, and all that good stuff. August 27th. Good, I made the expiration date. Just in time. Now, here's the product I'm going to be reviewing. I'll show you the box. I just got it from Walmart. And I used that little pickup thing where I ordered it from here. And it's an in-store pickup. And I got to go to that tower. The Walmart tower. It was so cool. All I did was scanned my little barcode they sent me in an email, and it's just like a giant vending machine. It sent my little package out. It's not a little package, but it's a big package. This, I got a Keurig, and I know these have been out forever, but it's been a while since I had a big Keurig. I had that My Joe Cup thing. I know I did a review on that, and I mean that worked pretty good considering it wasn't even electronic, but kind of just got tired of having to get the water ready and heat it up, and I lost a little rubbery thing that went in the middle, so it's kind of like ruined anyway, unless I can just find one of those little rubbery things. But yeah, I got this one. This is a single serve Keurig coffee maker, not Keurig, whatever. It uses K-cups or ground coffee because it has a filter, and I'll show you what the product looks like. But it's $20, $21.41, that's with tax. So yeah, here it is. Isn't it nice? Got a little filter. You put the water in there. Here's where the coffee goes. You can push in and pull up. I guess you put, remove this if you're going to do the filter. Here's for the coffee. Ground coffee. Whoa. You put ground coffee in there. Coffee, and this is for a little Keurig cup. Isn't that neat? So you got two ways of doing it. I'm gonna do a Keurig cup. A Keurig pod. And I'm gonna get this set up, and then I'll continue with the review. meantime, let's do the snack. So it takes just a little bit of time to warm up, I suppose. We're gonna snack on these. We'll try one at least. For a couple. Ooh, it looks different than I thought. Look at that. Here we go. Would you hurry up? Wow. Pea flower. Ooh, this is really good. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I like these a lot. Still not going. Still not. Come on, man. I paid $20 for you. At least you'll be a little quicker than that. I'll be fine. It's worth it for my own little single cup. Ooh. I really like these. That's delicious. Oh, here it goes. A couple more. Ah, it's working! I'm going again. Okay. Well, these are awesome. Really like my chips. Chips are awesome. I need a baggie. I got a baggie. Like this. That was close. Hi, Scarlet! Quiet. That's good. I like my chips. Chips are amazing! Look how close that was. Oh my gosh. That was close. Okay, so there you have it. A product review and a snack review all in one go. So yay! This is wonderful. Now, I guess I should taste the coffee. It was, dark roast, caffeine with two times, coffee with two times the caffeine. Okay, here we go. Bubbly. Oh, it's hot. Wow, that's good. Oh, it's really good. So there is a great review. I'm pleased with it and I'm very happy. So I hope you like and subscribe and share and talk about my channel with all your friends so that they can all join in watching me review stuff and make silly things happen. Even though I don't really make them happen. Girly, would you be quiet? Would you hush? She always has to get in on my reviews. Okay. Well, everybody, goodbye and enjoy watching and I'll see you next time. Maybe there might be another redhead here. I don't know anymore. Okay, bye-bye.